our people brushed it off and continued their belief that the UN is a holy of holies.
So-called leaders in Washington, whom we elected to safeguard our nation and our Constitution, are the betrayers.